Okay, here we are back in Spintires Mudrunner. Jim Pettibone here. So we jump back to the other truck, the B-131, which is here at the lumber yard already. And, we're going to run up the log station, load this one up, and that'll give us 9 points of logs between the two trucks, or the two trucks and the trailer. Going the wrong way. Oh. Well. Fine. Well, we'll go over here to the garage, get repaired. Okay, repaired 75 damage. Medium log cart, log carrier, short log trailer. I've already got one loaded, and it's got 6 points between the two of them. This'll have 3, that'll be 9. If I remember right. No, I don't. Of course not. Diff lock. Okay, all drive. Took out the all-wheel drive too early. That's the only place I'm afraid of. But don't hit a tree. Don't hit a tree. Don't hit a tree. Don't hit a tree. Alright. Okay, it's just over the hill here. Load this one up. We'll go back to the river. Cross the river. Take no time at all. Okay, there we are. So now we have 9 points of logs. If I go ahead in this truck and cross the river and be waiting on the other side. Oh. To lend a hand. What? Where am I going? Oh, just up the hill. Which hill? This way. I think. Nope. This way. And I think this truck has repair points and stuff if I need to. Hear the river? No. Am I going the right way? I don't even know if I'm going the right way or not. Oh, there it is. There's the river. All right. I don't even know where I'm supposed to cross at. Oh, I'm way off. I should be over there somewhere. I should have turned already. All right. Yep. There it is. What we're gonna do. I gotta pull over here. Oh, this looks so horrible. But we're okay. Set the parking brake. Stop the engine. back the map, and we want to get the 375. Truck uses a lot more fuel and has a smaller tank. Oh, whoops. I guess we hit the other truck. Oh, here we go. Slow and easy, slow and steady. Oh, you probably don't want to see stuff like that. You want to see some guy just tearing off through here and full throttle and... Well, this may have been a mistake. I'm afraid to look back. Oops. Well, it's just handling it very nicely. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Fast. Let's stop the engine. Go here. And change to the... Okay. No! There we go. The rough load was at the bottom of the island. And I probably did that correctly by using these just the truck by itself instead of the trailer. Although the other trailer may have made it. Close. Okay. And change the Y-35. There we go. Game finished. Okay, there it is. The island. Game finished. Time played, 3 hours and 40 minutes. 203 liters of fuel consumed. We'll unlock 7 trucks. We unlock 2 garages. We found the 4 watch points. We traveled 13.7 kilometers. Rescued once. And completed with the game balance. Progression point earned. New maps and vehicles are unlocked. Well, there it is. We did it. We got the island. Now what? So, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, remember, thumbs up. And you can leave a comment down there below the where you're watching. And I want to thank you for watching. I know we're not getting a lot of looks at this, but I kind of like playing it. So, we're going to put, well, probably at least one more up. And we'll see how it goes. So, I thank you for watching, and that's going to be the end of this video.